Hi, here's a short clip showing a simple drill sharpening attachment. It doesn't have all the precision of a $1,000 machine, but you can repeatedly and easily sharpen a drill bit in a minute or two. The jig comprises of three parts and some scrap timber. It'll work on a disc sander or grinder. The parts are 3D printed, but honestly, they could easily be made out of wood. If you want to print your own, there's a link in the description to the STLs on my website. The way I use the jig is to firstly darken the drill tip with a Sharpie. It helps me see the drill point and to identify the newly ground surface. Then start by grinding a 30 degree clearance profile, remembering to always keep the cutting lip horizontal to the jig. I normally do it for a 3 count before rotating 180 degrees to grind the other side. I find it helps keep the bit cool and to keep the point centered. Continue grinding until you've removed any chips and re-established the point. A drill gauge is handy to confirm you've maintained a centered point. To finish, swap out to the 15 degree jig and lightly create a cutting edge. In some cases, when the drill bit isn't too far gone, you can get away with just touching up the cutting edge. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.